Developing today, BuzzFeed is reporting that sources claim President Trump directed his former attorney, Michael Cohen, to lie to Congress. The sources, two federal law enforcement officials, said Trump told Cohen to lie to lawmakers. He told them talks about building a Trump Tower in Moscow ended months sooner than they really did. BuzzFeed also says the president supported a plan to negotiate the project face-to-face with Russian President Putin during his presidential campaign. The news site says special counsel Robert Mueller learned from multiple sources that Trump directed Cohen to lie.